So now let us move with our exercise 3.1 in algebra. Solve the following system of linear equation in three variables. Okay, there are given three variables. Okay, now let us solve it. Already we have solved in examples. I'll again teach. Okay, so x plus y plus z equal to 5 is equation number 1. 2x minus y plus z equal to 9 equal to, which is equation number 2, and this is equation number 3. Now just we are adding 1 and 2 because plus y and minus y will get cancelled. So x and 2x, y and minus y, z and plus z equal to 5 plus 9. So this is 3x cancelled and this is 2z and this is 14. This is equation number 4. So equation number 2 into 2, and you are taking equation number 3, you are just subtracting. Okay, because in equation number 2 you are having y and this is minus 2y. When you subtract, you will cancel. So you should just multiply 2. You will get minus 2y and minus 2y. So this will become plus and you can get cancelled. So that only we are doing. Cancelling 4 and minus x is minus plus 3x and 2x minus 3z is minus z. So 18 minus 16 is 2. So 3x minus z equal to 2. This is equation number 5. Okay. So just 4 and 5 you will do now. So 3x minus x is cancelled, subtract. Okay, because here I have put the symbol. So plus 2z minus z. You will get 3z and 14 minus 2 is 12. So z equal to, bring this 3 down, you will get 4. So you got one variable. So substitute z equal to 4 in equation number 4. So this one, this equation. So when you put, you will get 3x plus 2 into 4 equal to 14 and 3x plus 8 equal to 14. Bring this side. So 3x equal to 6 and x equal to 2. Okay. So see, we have got x equal to 2 and substitute x equal to 2 and z equal to 4 in equation number 1. Okay. So you will have 2 and 4 here and y here. So y equal to 6, 5 minus 6, which is minus 1. So x equal to 2, y equal to minus 1 and z equal to 4. Then the second part in first question is 1 by x minus 2 by y plus 4 equal to 0. Equation number 1. 1 by y minus 1 by z plus 1 equal to 0. Equation number 2. 2 by z plus 3 by x equal to 14. Equation number 3. Okay. Now we are already we have seen this example. 1 by x you will take it as a. Now we have took p, q and r. Now we will take a, b and c. Okay. So substitute a, b and c in equations. Okay. A minus 2b plus 4 equal to 0. A minus 2b equal to minus 4. This is equation number 1. Okay. Because here we didn't have 0. We have constants. So you should just bring it. Like this only it should be there. You should not equate it to 0. You should be equated to a constant. So b minus c plus 1 equal to 0, which is b minus c equal to, bring this one this side and it will become minus 1. This is equation number 2. 2c plus 3a equal to 14. So keep this as such, because here there is constant. So keep this as such. This is equation number 3. So 1 equal to a minus 2b equal to minus 4. So 2 into 2 we are doing, because see, this is equation number 1, no? So you are getting a, and here also, here you are getting b. So this is 2b and this is a b only. So multiply it by 2, then you will get 2b. So 2c plus 2b equal to minus 2c is very very important, because here minus is there, equal to minus 2. So this and this get cancelled. Okay. So a minus 2c. Just keep this as a minus 2c, and 4 minus 2, it is minus 6, minus 4 and minus 2. Okay. So a minus 2c means you are getting this. So c, a and c. So you are getting this. So you can exchange this and put 3a plus 2c is nothing but 2c plus 3a. Okay. So 3a plus 2c equal to 14. So when you add 4 and 3, you will get, keep this as equation number 4. Okay. Now we have found it, 4. Okay, so 4 and 3 if you do, you will get 4a equal to 18. So this and this get cancelled. A equal to 8 by 4, which is a equal to 2. Okay. When you get a equal to 2, put it in equation 1, you will get 2 minus 2b equal to minus 4. And minus 2b equal to minus 4 minus 2. So minus 2b and minus 6 you will get. So minus minus get cancelled. B equal to bring this 2 down and 6 by 2, which is b equal to 3. Substitute b equal to 3 in equation number 2, you will get 3 minus c equal to minus 1. Minus c equal to minus 1 minus 3. So minus c equal to minus 4. So minus and minus get cancelled, c equal to 4. So y, a equal to 1 by x equal to 2. So x equal to 1 by 2 because this is nothing but a by 1 equal to 1 by x. So a by 1 means equal to 1 by x means, so if you take 1 by x equal to 2, then just because you are wanted x value, not 1 by x, so bring it up and bring this 2 down. So x equal to 1 by 2. Like the same way you are doing y up and 3 down, you will get y equal to 1 by 3, and z up and 4 down, you will get z equal to 1 by 4. Okay, you have got all the values. Now let us go to the third sum. X plus 20 equal to 3y by 2 plus 10 equal to 2z plus 5 equal to 110 minus y plus z. Okay. So let us take x equal to 3y by 2 minus 10. This is as equation number 1. Okay. How did I do this? I am bringing 20 this side. So 10 minus 20 is minus 10. So that's it. Okay. So to get the value of x, I have done like this. Next, you should take this equation as, then you can solve and put it as 2. Okay, 2z plus y equal to 110 minus y plus z. Okay, so 2z equal to, bring this y this side. So when this comes this side, 110 minus 5, which is 105. When you multiply this inside, minus, minus y and minus z will come. So y you will get, bring this. Here you have 2x and z, so you can find the y value. So bring this z this side, y equal to 105 minus 3z. Okay, equation number 2. So substitute 2 in equation number 1, x equal to 315 by 2 minus 9 into z by 2 minus 10. Okay, which is equal to 2z plus 5 minus 20. So 315 minus 9z minus 20 equal to 4z minus 30. So 13z, that is, bring this 4z this side or take this 9z that side. You can take anything. So 13z equal to 315 minus 20 plus 30. Okay. So 13z equal to 325. So z equal to, bring this 13 down, you will get z equal to 25. So x plus 20 equal to 2z plus 5. Okay. So x plus 20 equal to 2 into z is 25, it's 2 into 25, which is 50, and plus 5. So x equal to, bring this 20 this side, which is 35. So substitute x equal to 25 in equation number 2. Z equal to 25 and y equal to 105 minus 3z, which is 105, minus 3 into 25, which is 75, which is equal to 30. So y equal to 30, x equal to 35, and z equal to 25. That's it. So students, our second question is, discuss the nature of the solutions of the following system of equations. Okay, so we are going to just find it as infinite or inconsistent or consistent. Okay, so first part is, three equations are given. So now let us take it, solve it one by one. So now let us take, we are going to add equation 1 and 2. Okay. So, which is nothing but x plus 2y minus z equal to 6 and minus 3x minus 2y plus 5z equal to minus 12. Because these two are in different signs, so you can cancel it. So, you should add it. You should not subtract it. Okay. So, x minus 3x is x and plus 2y minus z equal to 6. Okay. So, see friends, this is equation number 1. Okay. And this is equation number 2. And this is equation number 3. So now you are first, we are not adding this, okay? We are just writing it, equation 1, 2 and 3. Now only we are going to do the calculations, okay? So you are just going to add these two equations. And you will get minus 2x plus 4z equal to minus 6, okay? Minus x plus 2x minus 3 equal to minus 3 means x equal to x minus 2x equal to 3, because this is plus, you are just multiplying this equation by minus, So we'll get minus into minus plus, minus into plus is minus, and minus into plus is plus. So 3 in you will get x and x, 2x and 2x, and 3 and 3. Put equation number 3 here, then you will get x and x get cancelled, 2z and 2z get cancelled, 3 and 3 get cancelled. So 0 equal to 0. We see that the system has infinite number of solutions. Okay. So let us see our next sum, second sum. 2y plus z equal to 3 into x minus x plus 1. This is equation number 1. Minus x plus 3y minus z equal to minus 4. This is equation number 2. And 3x plus 2y plus z equal to minus 1 by 2. This is equation number 3. Okay. So 2y plus z equal to minus 3x plus 3. Okay. Because 3 into minus x is minus 3x. 3 into plus 1 is plus 1. Okay. So bring this 3x this side. So you will get a 3 variable equation, which is 3x plus 2y plus z equal to 3. This is equation number 1. And keep this as such. Okay. Equation number 2 and 3. Now you are going to add 1 and 2. Okay. So you will get 3x minus x is 2x, and 2y plus 3y is 5y, and this you will get cancelled. 3 and minus 4 is minus 1. This is equation number 4. Okay. So now we are going to add 2 and 3. So minus x plus 3y minus z equal to minus 4, and 3x plus 2y plus z equal to minus 1 by 2. So we are going to add. So minus x plus 3x is 2x, and this get cancelled. 3y plus 2y is 5y, and this means you should just minus 4 minus 1 by 2. You should take it as like this. So multiply here. So it is minus 8 minus 1 by 2, which is minus 9 by 2. Okay. So here I have done it. I have done already, and again I am doing it. Okay. So you are having two equations. So keep it as 5. So 5y and 5y are there. So you can take these two equations, 4 and 5. Now we are going to subtract equation 4 and 5. So subtract means change the symbols. Okay. So you will get, this is get cancelled and this is get cancelled. So 0 is not equal to minus 7 by 2 you will get. So since this is contradiction, this means the system is inconsistent and has no solutions. Okay.